Hello everyone, this is Imanshu, and I know I've been uploading this video after so long, I guess 3 weeks. That's because I had my end semester exams in my college, so I was completely into preparing for my exams. Okay, so today's vlog would be a bit different. I won't be riding my bike right now since I have my exams tomorrow also, so I can't ride my bike. I have to control myself from doing that, or else I'll get flunked in my exams. Okay, so today's vlog would be different. No, I might sound a bit slurry. That's because I haven't slept since 2 days because of my exams. Okay, so I would like to share that I have planned a road trip from Bhilai to Jamshedpur, and Jamshedpur is my hometown, so I have planned a road trip from Bhilai to Jamshedpur, and that's approximately 700 kilometers from here. So I am very much excited, and let's hope for the best, everything goes right, because most of the people who have done trips before from there say that while reaching Jamshedpur, there is a stretch of around 170 or 190 kilometers, approximately 200 kilometers stretch there, that's complete of Naxal affected areas. So I am a bit tensed about that, but still I would manage anyhow, because I wanted to do this ride, and it has been like my dream since 2 years. Okay, so I would like to now tell what all preparations that I have done, what all things I have brought and arranged for my trip. Okay, so first of all, the camera that I would be using is this. This is SJ4000, and I'll be using this camera. And I have got a USB charger for my bike. It has an on and off switch, so that's very much beneficial for me. I haven't installed it right now in my bike, because I usually go to college, and if that this would be present in there, anyone would just break it off, so I don't want to take any risk. Okay, the third thing that I have brought is this is my tank pack. It's not a branded one, I know, but okay, this would work for me. It's really rugged, and it has magnets over here, and it has magnets over here, and same over here, and over here, and there is one more magnet present over here, and I'm planning to tie this through the entire tank through any bungee cord or any of the things. And the best part is that this plastic thing is very beneficial, because while riding I don't need to remove my gloves to operate my phone. Through this I can directly touch, and it works really smooth. Okay, so, and the gloves that I am using is the Pro Biker gloves. No, that's not any leather gloves that I am using, because it would be too hot since I would be riding in through the whole daytime. So these are the best for me, and this is really cheap. It costed me around 350 rupees. You can get it on any of the online shopping sites. Okay, and these are some of my mounts that I'll be using. This is the Sanction mount that I'll be using on my visor, and this mount I'll be using on my leg guard, and the thing at which the foot peg is attached, I'll be using it on that. And since I don't have a riding jacket right now, I'll have to use these elbow guards and these knee guards. These are of Fox company, and these are also cheap and is preferable, and I'm not like to say that its quality is very good, but it's okay if you want to use it, if you know how to ride, and this will be okay. This won't harm or this won't affect any of the areas. Even if you fall or something, this is okay for your safety.
And this is
my trekking bag that I have brought from eBay. So this is something named Mount Track, and it has a 50 liter capacity in it, as it says, and the quality is also good. It's rugged and it's very much spacious also for my luggage, and they've also given me a rain cover with it so that I can cover it with rain. So I got this thing for around 1500 bucks, just for 1500 bucks I got this bag, and it's really affordable and of nice quality. I have just put down the links to all of the things that I have shown here, so that if anyone is interested, you can buy it from there. Okay, and now the best thing, I mean the thing which I love the most, it's my helmet. You can see this is the custom paint job, and this paint job is done by solely me. I have done the whole paint job thing over here. I'll show you. This is my mount for my camera. This is a scratchless visor. This helmet, this is the Glidermade helmet. You might be able to see a little bit over here. So I have just painted according to my head. So these are my preparations, and today is 1st of June, and I'll be leaving on 15th of June in the night. I mean around 1 a.m. or 2 a.m. so that when I cross the Orissa border, that's around 250 to 300 kilometers. Daytime would start. I mean, if I leave from here around 1 a.m., I'll reach the Orissa border till 4:30, because after that the Naxal area starts. So I don't want to take any kind of risk. That's why that's the third timing in which I'm leaving. So okay, this is for it, and I'll be uploading new videos soon. After I'm finished with my exams. Okay, thank you for watching my video. Do hit the subscribe button, and if you like my video, please hit the like button, and bye bye. Hello everyone, this is my USB charger, and it has switch and on and okay, so this is my USB charger. As you can see, there are two switches and one switch is on. Kahan yaar? Okay, so this is my tank bag, and it has two. The plastic thing is very very sexy, and this plastic. As you can see, the custom paint job, and this helmet is made by me. Thank you for watching my video, guys. Thank you for watching my video. Please hit the subscribe and like button together, and don't. Thank you for watching my video, guys. Please hit the subscribe button, and if you like my video, please do hit the like button. Okay, thank you for watching my video, guys. Please hit the subscribe button, and if you like my video, do hit the like button. Okay, so this is for it.